because I haven't actually built any units. These are all units I've got from like shipments and stuff. You're not very good at fighting. Although you are good at scouting, so go check out what Ivan the Terrible is doing. Probably sending this massive army my way that I'm totally unprepared to deal with.
Hello?
Yeah, Russians are actually... they have an interesting strategy, which I'll probably show you next time, so I won't... well, maybe not next time, but someday, so I won't spoil it.
Yeah.
Hey. How rude.
Yeah.
They're blockhouses, both shoot and train units. Ow.
Okay.
That hurt.
Yeah.
Ow. Stop it.
Okay.
Are they actually not...
okay.
Wait. They don't have any units? Also, if you attack a settler, they'll instantly stop.
Hello? Okay.
Oh. Well, most of the time, they'll instantly stop building whatever they're building and then...
okay. Ik ga. Yeah.
Wait, can he not attack or something? Okay. Yeah, that guy was kind of useless at that point, so I just let him die. Okay, you have enough wood to build a mill. Oh, revolution. Forgot about that. I think that's new from the war chiefs. Possibly. Does something very cool, which I may or may not be showing you later on. It's also exploitable. My second factory. Forgot about that. I need houses. Well, I need houses, period.
Juist, ja. Ik ga. Juist, ja.
Five of them. Producing coin from my bank. Okay, so then I have some of you build other houses.
Juist.
Hiawatha's colony has reached the fortress age! Oh no, it's not like I'm an age later than that.
Hello, Timmerman.
Hello?
Got it.
Boy.
So now I can... you can get to work on coin. Or, not coin. Wood. I'm gonna have the most wood I've ever seen. In fact, I think... no. I could build the maximum number of banks, put one on wood and one on food, and then I wouldn't even need settlers. Get it a little bit slow. I think this goes up to like 7.5 when you upgrade it fully. But it would work. And in fact, that would free up a lot more room for soldiers. Okay, no one's attacking me. But I don't really want to risk my army now, because if I do and someone attacks me, then I'm just gonna, like, collapse. So, at least not until I get fortified outposts. Because then it has a cannon attack and does way more damage. You can shoot them. Or something.
Okay.
Yeah. Got him. Come fight me. Fight me like a man. Don't want to attack because I don't have artillery yet, though. Okay, getting wood really fast now.
Climb.
So now, can you build me another bank? Nope. Not quite. Need to get the Bank of Amsterdam. Ooh, fort would be nice. Then I wouldn't need to worry so much about not being able to defend myself. Yang-Gang-Chi's colony has reached Fortress Age.
Timmerman.
Interesting. You guys can all go... actually, not all of you.
Hello?
Because only 8 of you can build anyways, it'd just be a waste.
Yeah.
I can probably rush out a couple units if I have to. Although I don't have that. I'm not sure I'll be able to really do that. Keep this interesting for you, but this isn't really. Well, I guess I'm doing something. Oh yeah, snow monkeys don't have. Most animals don't have a siege attack, so you have to have them. So they just have to attack. It's a spy. Secretly a Russian spy, quite literally. Except for the secretly Russian.
Commando?
Can you use your crack shot attack on him? Oh wow. That must be embarrassing, being killed entirely by animals. By snow monkeys and a dog. Well, I guess he's not really dead. Quite. Not dead yet.
I'm falling!
Yeah. Is there anyone down here?
Yeah.
Okay, this guy... Yvonne really should have been focusing more on building an army, apparently. Can you, like, crack shot a couple of buildings? Can you get into the town center and start shooting us? Oh, okay, Kiowaka's here. Bye! See ya! Maybe. My explorer's loyal dog. No, Hiawatha can take care of the rest, hopefully.
Klar.
And then we can take care of Hiawatha. Ideally. Okay, we have a lot of food.
Commander?
Or wood.
Yeah.
How much does it need? 4,000 food, 4,000 coin.
Yeah.
And then build me more banks.
Okay, ik ga.
Come on, hello?
Yeah.
Klaar, Timmerman.
I want the bank of Amsterdam so I can get a second one. Extra one. What counts? Oh yeah, you can also configure these guys to produce heavy artillery. That gives you, like, I think they're... Some sort of... I think they're called heavy cannons. And they're very powerful, but they take up, I believe, 4 population each.
Commando.
So, pretty expensive. And they take a really long time to produce, but they're free. Well, I guess they're not really free because they're costing you the... however much you would otherwise be producing from your factory. Revetment. Put one of you on food.
Claire.
Oh, I can almost get the Bank of Amsterdam. And then I can almost start unit production. Ooh, doesn't cost any food. In fact, after this, I might just recycle. Nah, I'll keep him around for the laughs.
Commando?
I want another bank. How much do these things produce each? Okay, so I'm getting about 10 coin per second from that. Getting 7, just over 7 wood from that. And just over 7 meat from this.
Hello?
Okay. After this, I really won't need settlers. I'll be getting, like, almost 10 resources a second of every kind.
Yeah.
So why would I keep them? I don't know. That's not a unit, that's a building. Well, I suppose I could keep one settler around, but the rest of you... die. Yeah, I need one to build things. Okay. Like the capital. And now... Okay, Imperial upgrade. Eventually, yeah. I'll get up to 4,000 meat and 4,000 wood. For now, I'll produce some skirmishers because they're pretty decent. They have high range, although they don't. They aren't good at,
Claire. Yeah.
They aren't very good at destroying buildings. They're okay, I guess.
Claire.
These guys better? Yes, twice as good. Actually, maybe I probably should have kept all these guys. Wait, what? These guys cost coin? Normally they cost food. Huh. Interesting.
Commando?
Yeah.
Timmerman.
Okay, I wasted a bunch of resources on that. Because I want the higher food, and I probably won't hit my total population limit anyways. I want the higher food so I can both produce units and save up for age 5, Imperial Age. The Imperial Age is kind of just like a bonus thing for if you have a lot of resources. Most of the others are required, basically, so you can get decent units. But the Imperial Age comes with some really strong upgrades, like the capital.
Hello.
Which does some really strong things, and all the Imperial upgrades. But it's really expensive. 4,000 wood and 4,000 food. Or, wait, is it 4,000 coin or 4,000 wood? 4,000 coin. Okay, I don't actually need wood right now, I don't think, because these guys don't cost wood, so I might as well configure the other one to produce coin. Buy the upgrade, because otherwise it doesn't produce very much. Well, it produces enough, I guess. And this looks good. Yeah, I want my fort to last, because this is the only one I get. I think when I get to a higher level home city, I can send multiple forts, but I can't yet.
Commando? Yeah?
Okay, so now I have an actual army I can actually attack. Also, I think I want artillery, but I don't want to have to actually, like, spend time and resources building it. So I'm just going to produce heavy artillery. And mass production. Because otherwise it goes really slowly. Even with it, it goes pretty slowly. Die.
Commando?
En valeur!
Oh. Okay, he's on the terrible, is not having a very good time. Get the elite because that's really going off. That does the settlers because they're weak. And then wow, we have a lot of units here. Don the Terrible's definitely going down. And then probably most of my luck is going to be my elite.
Okay.
Yeah, I should. I think I can win this. Probably. You can put a random hot air balloon down in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, focus on it. These guys. Focus. To deselect the dogs. Shit. Oh, that's the one. That's cool. I was wondering why he had so many hit points. Wow. Where did they get all those guys from? Okay, more troops! I can also get my. Oh, more resources. I'm glad I got my mill back. Fortunately, those upgrades that involve, that like make your mills produce faster actually offer all mills, it's not each specific mill. So I don't need to redo them. Because it's infinite. Yeah. Yvonne should be surrendering anytime now. Basically defeated him. I've destroyed his town center, killed most of his settlers. Destroyed all of his unit production buildings, I think. He didn't really have much of a chance from the first, from the outset.
Clark.
Huh, I have a heavy cannon. Wait, shouldn't I have two?
Yeah, Ikha! Okay!
These things started producing at the same time. Oh, I'm over my command point limit.
Hello?
That explains it.
Okay.
Probably tried to produce it and then realized there weren't enough command points.
Clark. Okay.
About church. Now, destroy the mills. No food for you. Ever.
Commando.
Oh, Tokugawa actually got to the industrial age. It's pretty good for them.
Commando?
You're standing inside things that need to be built. Why are you idle?
Commando?
Yeah. Oh, now I got a couple of things that were, I guess, like queued up or something. They just couldn't have been. They just weren't able to be produced because I didn't have the command points. Population cap in this game.
Klar. Yeah.
Klar. Boerin.
Commando?
You guys can come.
Ik ga. Klaar.
Klaar. Ja.
I think I do a very good veteran halberd here impression. Come down here. Attack the mill. I'm surprised you don't have to surrender yet.
Please. Let me leave here with some shred of dignity.
Apparently someone just beat Queen Isabella.
Yvonne
still refuses to surrender. Yeah. Probably it's just a matter of time.
Somehow you outwitted me. Now I am forced to surrender.
Okay, Henry the Navigator also resigned. But still... Yvonne clings to life. Okay, well, found Hiawatha.
Joust. Okay.
He has a big... big home city. Or big...
Joust.
Base.
Okay.
Oh. Trading post. Send me more halberd ears or something. Left. So, I think Henry the Navigator resigned, Queen Isabella resigned, Yvonne the Terrible's gonna resign soon. I'm about to destroy Hiawatha. So, I think once two more players resign, I'm going to show you the revolution thing. Needs wood. I have enough heavy artillery right now.
Ikha! Ja!
Five. It's pretty good. Because those things take up like four population each. So that's like the equivalent of 20 of these guys in artillery.
Klar.
Just burn down everything. What is it? Attack move through their entire base. Right, Z right click is attack move. You guys can set up so that if somebody attacks, you'll be ready. Wait. Okay, maybe attack move doesn't attack the things. Mowing down the animal. Well, at least it's fairly realistic. Europeans versus Indians. Almost got it. So hard to see the health bar. Got it. And then just go for the gusto. You got the home center. Town center. Warrior. Oh, there's so many warriors? Okay, they're really desperate. Warriors are these. Warriors are these things they can summon from the fire pit. They lose pet hit points over time and they're really weak. They're like a, I'm under attack, I need soldiers kind of thing. Wow, how is Yvonne still not surrendered? Hot air balloon power. This is surprisingly useful.
Yeah, yes. Okay.
Oh, he's rebuilding.
Clark. Yes.
Revolution mode anytime I want. Yes, it has. Hey, Tokugawa, what are you doing here? Oh yeah, he must have been attacking Hiawatha pretty much the whole time. Probably. And I can get more halberds. Why not? Okay, focus on Tokugawa's. You guys aren't important. Hiawatha isn't as important as Tokugawa. Yeah, I'll need to head back up to finish off Yvonne later. Also, to prep for revolution mode, I'm gonna start building my settlers.
Commando?
You'll see why. Too bad I don't have any shipments of settlers, but the only one they had was two settlers, which is not very useful.
Yeah.
One corral, get the other one. Aw, horsey. That we're torching.
Yeah.
Burning to the ground.
Commando?
Veteran halberdiers, you can move out here, protect the heavy artillery.
Yeah. Ik ga. Commando.
Because it's vulnerable. Ik ga. And you guys aren't. Well, not as. You aren't as. Hey! No getting up for you.
Yeah? Yes.
One volley. Blam.
Yeah.
Commando.
Ik ga.
Don't mess with me. Take out his houses, because why not? Oh, he has an extra town center. Didn't notice that. I just want to get him to resign as fast as possible. Hey, what was that? Was someone attacking or something? Where is that? Maybe they weren't attacking me. Get the town center. You're going down in flames, Hiawatha. Quite literally. Like I'm actually torching your buildings.
Climb.
I am not getting people fast enough. I want another town center. Wait, how do you build town centers? Oh, can you not build town centers with villagers? Oops. That's too bad. Didn't realize that. Hopefully I'll get back with my explorer soon. And I can build another one. thought you could. Maybe you can't as European nations, and it's like different for Chinese, or for Asian, or Asian nations, or something. Just stand up. Dead. Okay, more Japanese. Okay, that's dangerous. They have flaming arrows. They are flaming arrows. It's not an upgrade in this game. It's just a unit by itself. I also don't have tower or anti-artillery. Actually, I might as well go with like the higher numbers. Also, I'm not sure why I took 8 halberdiers and 8 halberdiers infinite, because the 8 halberdiers infinite is just better. No one is going to take just the non-infinite one. Taking out archers. Almost all of my army is dead, but I should still be able to beat these guys. Great, more flaming arrows. Looks like I might die. Oh, no. Well, they weren't attacking. Stay here. When my explorer gets back up,
Clar.
I'll go and I'll send him back. Retreat. Why is... Okay, how is Yvonne not surrendered? I thought I destroyed
her.
And it looks like Tokugawa's basically destroyed Hiawatha, so he should be surrendering soon, too.
Commando?
But they're not.
Commando? Okay. Yeah.
Oh, quickly. Yes. Find Hiawatha.
Yeah.
They usually stay generally pretty close to their starting point, so...
Okay.
Don't think they would move. Okay, head back up, torch some more of his stuff. Actually, maybe not. You know what?
Commando?
Send in the heavy artillery, literally.
Climb.
Explorer? I want you and your dog to just come back. I need you to build some more town centers.
Okay.
There.
Yeah.
There.
Clark!
En valeur!
Yeah.
Okay,
ten
oorlog! Yeah? Oh, they're shooting the poor little dog.
Ik ga.
Ten oorlog!
And... Clark! Almost dead. Things do 200 barbard damage.
Yeah?
Yeah!
So 5 of them are almost unstoppable.
Commando?
Commando?
Skirmishers are holding up fine. Ooh, I can... With one of these town centers, I can age up.
Klar.
Commando?
Ja!
Okay, surrender.
Ja!
I will spare your lives. Well, maybe. Might tear them down.
Commando?
Might tear down everything to be fun, but...
Klar!
Ja?
But at least this way you have a chance of surviving.
Ja!
Ja?
Aanvallen!
Did I?
Commando?
Keep producing! I want to go revolution. I want to get all 50 settlers.
Klaar.
Commando?
Okay, and then you guys can head down.
Okay.
Take out Tokugawa.
Yeah? Commando?
Good. Got it. I already have all the troops I need. I don't really care. So I'll just take the chests of coin.
Yeah?
So close to being able to go revolution. Wait, why can't I revel? Oh, man. I forgot. You're not allowed to go... You're not allowed to do the revolution once you... Oh, wait. Good. I wasn't in the Imperial Age yet. Yeah, you're not allowed to do the revolution once you go to the Imperial...
Come on,
guess once you're the...
Clark.
I don't know why. Once you're an Imperial nation, you can rebel. Oh right, because the whole idea of this game is that you're like a colony. So with the revolution, you are rebelling against your home city here. But maybe once you get to the Imperial Age, you kind of like become your own country peacefully or something.
Yeah.
Or become large enough that I don't know.
Okay.
Something happens.